Just about every industry is dependent on data and is dependent on technology. So with data and with technology comes a lot of responsibility and a lot of opportunity for growth and development.
So an IT person might work lots of places. They may work at a law firm or in a hospital, any place where people are going to be using computers and data.
It's a very rewarding job.
If someone is going to be creating a network or dealing with what happens when people at your company, suddenly their computers don't work right, an IT person would be called. And our IT program is pretty much for people who are just want to start in the field. Maybe they have a non-technical, non-STEM undergraduate degree, but they reach a certain point in their life and they feel that they would like to move into a more tech career path.
We have students on our undergraduate and graduate programs that desire to do internships. They always find internships very easily.
And if you do decide that you want to come here and you have more questions, feel free to contact any of the professors in our department, and we'd be really happy to talk to you.